Kia ora. If there is a positive case of COVID-19 in a kōhanga, the kōhanga is required to provide a contact tracing list to the Ministry of Health. You can do this by downloading the contact tracing list from Edge. Go to the Tangata or People menu, and then down to Mokopuna Lists. From there, select the XLSX link next to the contact tracing file. This will download an Excel file that includes the mokopuna names and the contact information for the parents or whānau attached to their mokopuna. Kia ora.